So you can find two samples are now ready. They are in suspension. So this is 1 liter volume, 1 liter what is called that measuring cylinder. So the steps are, I'm just giving you briefly. The steps are that you have taken 50 gram of soil, which was passed through 2 mm sieve. That means all the soil samples are less than 2 mm of size. 50 gram samples you have taken, added H2O2 to drive away the organic carbon, organic matter, which has been oxidized by H2O2. And then you can find there are effervescence which are coming. There's a lot of froth which is forming, but after certain time it will all subside. And then you have to put into water bath in order to get more and more carbon dioxide evolved. That means organic matter going away. And then you need to add 100 gram of distilled water and 100 gram of sodium hexametaphosphate. Add little bit of more and then transfer into the cup. That means the stirring cup. And then you need to stir it for 10 to 15 minutes with intermittent checking. And then we are transferring the whole sample into the measuring cylinder. And we have made up the volume. Okay, now Raghuveer will explain. So there are one or two things which is very important now. Okay, you can find out, interestingly, there are still some froth which is there. So this froth is remaining there, and we may or may not remove it, or otherwise simply we can just put it in that way, so that at least it will not disturb in your, but it is better that you can remove this particular froth. So you just note down one few points is that, now this is the sample which has been prepared, and now we will take reading into this particular suspension. So this is a soil water suspension where the soil samples are all being dispersed by sodium hexametaphosphate, and now we will place the soil hydrometer and know the density of the suspension. So in order to do that, as I said, that it is a relative proportion of sand, silt and clay. So the sands are being settled out very quickly because they are heavy. Silt will remain and clay will remain for a longer period. So for getting the sand, for getting the silt and clay content in suspension, you have to allow the sand to settle fully. So that time is only 40 seconds. So remember, the time is only 40 seconds to get the first reading. So in the 40 second is very, very less, and in that 40 second your soil must be in fully suspension, then only you have to take the samples. Now you need to quickly move. Okay, now you find out that Raghubir is now placing the lid, and now he is churning the soil suspension. Please Raghubir, do that. So he is churning that, and you can find out that there are, okay, now somebody has to make the reading. So I am making the reading. Now it is 330. So that means, okay, now you are taking it off, and you have to slowly place this hydrometer. Slowly, slowly you have to release that one. Otherwise, it will all move up and down, and then it will disturb that. So we have started at 0.30. We will end it up as, that means 40 seconds means 70. Okay, now still time is there. Okay, don't worry. So now 10 seconds is there. 1, 2, 3. Now try to see the reading. 4, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. What is the reading now?
Take 30, 36, sir.
So it is 36. Okay.